you believe your father's accusers?
I think it's a pretty inappropriate question to ask a daughter if she believes the accusers of her father when he's affirmatively stated that there's no truth to it. I don't think that's a question you would ask. I believe my father, I know my father. So I think I have that right as a daughter to believe my father.